Hey you guys, what's up guys? How are you guys doing? Okay guys, so you're welcome back to my channel and you're welcome back to today's video. Now in today's video, I'm actually going to be showing you a bedtime mask that you are gonna apply before you go to bed, and it will immediately glow your skin. Well, this particular mask, you can actually use it when you want to, you know, go out for a date or when you have an occasion you want to go out to. Okay, this particular mask is very perfect for that kind of occasions, and it's actually very helpful too. Okay, so let me take you right into the video so you could see all of the amazing ingredients that, you know, is in this mask, and you're going to be loving it. And this is quite amazing, and I am so excited because I want to show you this. Do watch the video to the very end because you're gonna be seeing a whole lot. The ingredients, the mixture, I'm gonna be applying it on my face, and you are gonna see how this is going to turn out to be. All right, so let's go guys. All right guys, so let me show you something that will immediately glow and tighten up your skin. Now if you're actually having some problems on your skin, you have those loose skin, my god, this is cucumber. This is the first ingredient. Now do watch this video to the very end so you see all of it, the ingredients. So I'm gonna be using cucumber. Now cucumber contains a whole lot of vitamins that helps to give your skin some nutrients, and it helps to tighten up your skin, it helps to firm up your skin, it also helps to rejuvenate and make your skin tight. Okay, so it will help you in repairing your damaged skin, and it will also help to tighten up and make your skin look youthful. So I'm gonna be straining out the juice. Alright. Okay guys, so what we're going to be needing is rice. So this is raw rice. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go cook this rice and blend it into a rice pudding, all right, or a rice paste. So here is my rice paste. Now rice contains a lightening property that helps to rejuvenate and make your skin look healthy. So I'm gonna be scooping in about 3 tablespoons of my rice. Now rice has been used anciently for a beauty ingredient. It is used in most of the soap that you use in the market, and it's very healthy because it helps to get rid of pigmentation, it helps to rejuvenate and make your skin stay healthy and really soft. So mixing rice and cucumber is an amazing ingredient. Like, this is just everything you need, you guys. So I'm gonna be making use of petroleum jelly. Now, petroleum jelly is responsible in glowing up your skin and retaining moisture. So I'm just gonna be using my hand to scoop a little quantity of my petroleum jelly into this. All right, so petroleum jelly is an amazing ingredient. Now if you feel you're not going to, you know, your skin is not suitable with petroleum jelly, you can either use carrot oil or you can use avocado oil. So I'm gonna be putting in my egg into this, okay? Now when you talk about when you're putting egg into a treatment like this, it's because it's responsible in tightening up the skin and leaving the skin youthful and ageless, okay? So it will also, it is responsible in minimizing the appearances of large and open pores, which is responsible in making your skin look really rough and aged. Okay, so that's why you have to put in egg into your treatment. So after that, you have to stir and mix it really, really good, so that everything can actually mix together really, really well. And here you go. This is wonderful. All right, guys, so let's go apply this on the face and have our skin and our face looking really healthy and really, really smooth. So let me glow my skin the more because I love to use all of this natural ingredient to glow my skin. Right, so one thing that you have to do when you want to apply products, you have to first of all, you know, dab your skin, dab your face, you know, so that your face could be wet and dampy. So that when you apply this, it's just gonna get down deep into your skin and basically just, you know, start doing the job, okay? Because when you apply it straight up, you're gonna need another time for your skin to get softened before this product could start getting into your skin, okay? So this would actually help to tighten your skin a whole lot and glow you up really, really good. Yeah. Okay guys, so after which you have actually rubbed it all through your skin, then you could just massage it. In some cases you might decide not to massage it, but I would always advise you massage your face, because when you do that, you are literally lifting those dead skin cells, like all of those stuff blocking your pores and actually making you look somehow, okay? So when you massage it, okay, when you wash it off, you're gonna be seeing a whole lot of improvement. Endeavor to concentrate on the parts in which you are having problem the more, okay? Like concentrate on the parts that you're having problem and massage, like scrub it a whole lot, but do not over scrub your face. Just a gentle scrub and your face would really, really glow, okay? So basically that's just it, you guys. Can you see that? Can you see my skin? Can you see that? I love this scrub. I love this. Like, it literally transforms you, okay, and basically make your skin so plump. All right, so for this particular
Eggplants, because there is egg in it, so it's something that you cannot actually store. The maximum time you can actually store this is just one day, like the next day. Okay, and after that, you could just trash it and make a new one. But if you must store it, then you don't have to put the egg. It's gonna be like anytime you want to use it, then you now break a little bit of egg whites and put it inside, and then you use it, okay? So endeavor to wash it out with a lukewarm water and follow up with a very mild soap and of course a very mild lotion too.
So that's it, y'all. I love the feeling. I honestly love it when I apply this natural mixture on my face, and how, you know, these things turn out to make my skin so smooth, so glowing, and so youthful. Like, I really, really do love it, and it is quite amazing. All right, guys, so that's it. Go give this a go, just give it a little time for it to work out on your skin. And this is perfect, this is amazing, and you're gonna love it. So, anytime you want to go out, you can just basically whoop this together and use it, and it's literally help your skin so very much, and you're going to be loving it. All right, I'll see you again in my next video, and do not forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and share this video, and bye.